You know, when you see the impact, I think that's why I'll continue to be a very loyal part of the Y movement, is that the Y is the community. We talk about strengthening the foundations of community, and we can do that because we are the community. And so when we strengthen ourselves, we strengthen the individuals and families and seniors that are involved in the Y. You get to see every day the change that you're making immediately, but also long after you're gone.